Now, the thing you have to understand is, Shelley is incredibly bright. I mean, his IQ is right up there with Albert Einstein and that English wheelchair fella.
Cool.
He's 9 years old and he's in high school, so you can't judge him like other kids.
I hear you.
George, tell him about how he's always going on and on about subatomic particles and such.
Oh, he'll get to gabbing about it.
We're accustomed to his quirks and oddities, but this whole being afraid of solid foods thing, it's got us thrown.
Okay. Let me just start by saying you came to the right place. Sheldon and I happen to have a lot in common. I, too, was a special little boy. In the fourth grade, I was reading at a seventh grade level. And I'll have to tell you where I was by the seventh grade. 10th.
I'm gonna give the beanbag a whirl.